Danish toy manufacturer Lego, which refused to embrace the sanctions fully and kept its stores operating in Russia, even though it stopped shipments of new goods, has finally pulled out of Russia for good. Well, at least indefinitely. Knowing Lego, which is one of the few companies that's refused to even condemn the Russian invasion, they'll be the first to come back, but at least for now, they're gone, and that's one more hit against Russia.